Searching for the reasons was essentially pointless. How it all started? Well, at the end of that question, what you hope to find is a person to blame. Someone who messed up the party for everyone else. Some guy high up the food chain and pushed the button. And if that doesn't work, a force of nature or some higher power comes in handy as an excuse. At least so we can tell ourselves that we weren't to blame. It wasn't for any one reason the world came to be what it is now. In the end, we were all guilty. When you pass the tipping point, there's no way back. When devastating sickness drives the world into a war involving almost every nation that is left. When families maul each other over the last drop of water. When society has given up. Then there's only one thing left. I. No us. No we. No they. Everyone for themselves. Which leaves no other option than each one against the other, I suppose. Back to the survival of the fittest. Seems like only a few turn out to be fit enough to begin with. I don't know of anyone else who made it. I don't need to either. Life has changed. One might say for the worse, but I'm not the judge. You have to earn your survival. You gotta eat, build a fire, and defend yourself. Because no one else will do it for you. You learn things quickly. You have to. Success and failure. Life and death. More connected than ever.
You're the first person I've seen in months. I don't even know how long it's been. What day it is. Who's keeping track, right?
This is the 27th. August. Monday.
You counted. Smart. So what's your story?
This your trap?
Yeah. Found a bunch of them right
You've
out
eaten
there.
Rats.
What?
Kids, you can roast them black. You still have infection of yeast.
You don't think I know that? Jesus, man, how do you think I survived in here? Those traps are there to protect me. Where are you headed?
What do you care?
Hey, you're Mr. Cheerful. I'm headed to a shelter. I don't know what your plans are, but I thought maybe... You know, maybe we could team up. I know where to find water.
Where?
Well, if you follow that line of trees right there. Hey, you've got a map. Must have come a long way, huh? I'm a bit more a camper myself. Till I ran out of supplies. Anyway, should be right around here.
Yeah. No. I'm not going there. I only move in this direction.
Yeah, but you know there are people there.
I'm not going there.
Don't you want to find anybody?
More mouths to feed.
Jesus, man. So then what? That's it?
Look, kid. I'm heading in this direction all the way down to the river source. No discussion. I hope to find water there. Now, if I was you, I wouldn't go this way. You won't find anything. Or anyone. There's nothing there for you.
Good luck, then. Get up this early?
No. Sometimes earlier.
My God. My name's Joshua, by the way.
Alexander.
Good morning. Now, someone might be able to help you get your things organized. Lend you an ear. Yeah, that sort of stuff. You really only get that in a group. Look, all I'm saying is that I've heard that there are people at that shelter, and I think we... What is it?
We gotta pick up the pace.
What the hell is your problem?
My problem is, I don't want to get killed out here.
By what?
Huh? We're being followed.
Who do you think's following us out here?
It's not a person. It's something else. I've seen it kill someone. Now move.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Listen. There's some kind of, I don't know, creature out there. It caught someone I've been traveling with and injected poison into him right here. You don't want to get caught by this thing. I don't. I'd rather kill myself.
You have a gun, why don't you just shoot it?
Yeah. My guy had a gun, too. It didn't save his life. Look, if you want to survive out here, there's some things you gotta learn. Never go back. Never stand still.
Lead the way, won't
you? Stay quiet. Drink something.
That's all I got.
I'll save it then. We are going to a well, remember?
How do you know it's not dried up like everywhere else?
It's a gut feeling.
Here?
Must be somewhere around here.
I can't see it.
So help me find it.
Alexander, tell me, this wasn't complete bullshit. Fuck! I knew we should have gone the other way. Why didn't you listen to me?
Keep your voice down.
What, you expect to find water? Just like that? A nice clean fountain? Or maybe a rainbow?
Cut it, kid. Shut up.
We need to find supplies. I have survived on bottled water only. I haven't seen a single fucking drop out here. So what makes you think you're so much better at this?
It's the source, all right? It's just dried up.
What is it with you? We need to go back. There are people at the shelter, and there's water.
There. That direction. Go ahead and die then, genius.
Wait! It's getting dark. Say we lay our heads down for a few hours and see where we're at, all right? There's a gap in the rocks up there. Seems like a pretty safe place to me. What do you say?
You found water.
So we found your water. I'd say we go back to the people. Not today, of course.
We got water.
That's what I said.
It's just enough to reach the larger lakes up northeast. I've already marked it. Here.
I came here with you, and I only asked for this one thing.
I wasn't shitting you earlier. There is something out
there. Even if there is something out there, what are the odds of walking into it?
With you? You can take your share of the water.
You just let me go, huh? You tell me there's this horrible creature and that I die if I go out there, and you're just gonna fucking let me go?
All I'm saying is you're a free man.
Yeah. Thanks for nothing. I'm staying.
Make sure it's closed.
I did close it. Look, it ate right through. What do we do now? No, that doesn't work. You said so yourself. You can roast them black. We should go back.
How do you know we'll find water?
It's a gut feeling. The Geiger counter?
Mm-hmm.
You're always busy with that thing. What's it for?
The thing out there I told you about. Somehow this has proven reliable in detecting it. Saved my life a couple of times already.
You got batteries for it?
One. In here.
Think it could, power my phone?
You what? You got someone you want to call, kid?
No. I have some pictures on there, that's all.
Sorry.
You don't like talking much about yourself, do you? You got a family? Where are you from? You must have someone who misses you.
None of your business.
I was part of a group. It's probably why I'm still alive. We were staying at a storage place. We had food, water.
Why'd you leave?
We used it up eventually. We were three people. And the other two were lovers. They met after all this. They fell for each other, I guess. Well, you know it. my luck. It's the end of the world. And I meet possibly the last woman on Earth. And she's taken. You know, sometimes you forget what they look like. The smell. The hair. The other guy was an alpha male. He wasn't into sharing.
I'd say I blame the man. But why did you leave?
Well, lovers have a way of sticking together. Down to the last can of macaroni. That's what got them. Food poisoning. Turns out expiration dates are more than just a marketing scheme. After she died, we had a fight. Split up. You don't really see much of anyone anymore around here. I went back eventually.
So you found them then?
Dead? Yeah. Probably starved or something.
Did you eat them?
No.
I'm innocent with you, kid. All right, listen. I've been doing all right given the circumstances. I don't need to hang on to any group or leader desperate for guidance or whatever. Move where I move, and I don't search for people. But I made my point by staying alive this far.
Set up camp here. Find some wood.
What was that song you played? The song you played?
Chopin. Nocturnus.
You a musician?
No. Not really.
Is that the only one you know?
A couple more. He says, Alex, if you want me to play more, just ask.
Thank you.
You all right?
How do you survive on so little water?
Here, suck in the stone.
You're kidding me, right?
Stimulates the saliva. Doesn't change anything, but it helps with the thirst. It's all right. I cleaned him thoroughly.
Doesn't work.
Give it time.
My mouth is all dry. You need it.
Take it. I'm good.
Thanks.
Damage a rat can do.
Hey. Hello!
Last warning, kid. Stay behind me.
Fuck you! If we'd come here sooner, they would have been alive. This is suicide.
And what do you think you would have found here? Why do you think they killed themselves? You think they were having a good time? You think they had water or anything else you'd hope to find? Here.
They'd be alive, you stupid piece of shit!
Thank you.
Alex, Alex!
Calm down, Alex, calm down, calm down. Fuck, don't tell me where is it.
It's
where is it?
It's behind me.
We lost the map.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to put it.
We made it. All right.
You saved me, man.
Whatever. Next time, listen to me. You need to trust me.
I want to make things right. Be a team, you know? I put the rat in the canister. I'm sorry. I didn't know what else I could do. Hey, Alex! Hey!